Rachel, help one man let go of his...